A woman fights for her life in the hospital as police work to determine why she was hit by a car this morning. The accident happening shortly before 7 o'clock in the 2500 block of West 12th. 67-year-old woman went to the hospital, said to be in critical condition. Police believe a 47-year-old man was driving Nissan Altima that struck her. Jury reaches a verdict in the trial.